Saturday night, the wild deer crossed through a plate glass window right here at a number of townhomes. While inside the unit, it caused extensive property damage. The animal leaped across the yard and tore through other homes before finally taking off. Look at some of the damage. It's feared the injured deer may have gone back into some nearby woods and died. The residents were not injured.